Jamming Jazz Bistro at the Harold and Dorothy Stewart Center for Jazz. Welcome to Jazz St. Louis. Jazz St. Louis is a not-for-profit organization whose mission is to lead our community in advancing the uniquely American art of jazz through performance, education, and community engagement. Please join us in thanking our season sponsors, the Stewart Family Foundation, and Worldwide Technology. I'd like to remind you of our listening room policy and ask that you please keep table conversation to a minimum during the performance and silence your phone out of respect to those around you and the musicians on stage. The use of flash photography is prohibited, as is the use of any recording equipment. Out of courtesy to your fellow patrons, the artists, and our staff, we strongly recommend a mask be worn when moving throughout the venue. Tonight's performances are made possible with support from our friends at Sophisticated Living and Crane Canada. Please join us in thanking them for their support. And please welcome to the bandstand, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Melissa Aldana.
Good evening, how are you doing?
Good.
This is awesome. It's so good to see all of you, and it's so good to be back at this wonderful place. Before starting, I want to introduce these wonderful musicians. We have Kush Avedi on the drums. Pablo Menares on the bass. Lagelon on the guitar. So today we're presenting our latest album, which is called 12 Stars. It was released a couple weeks ago under the record label Blue Note. And the main inspiration of the album has to do with my own story through the pandemic. As 2020 was going on, I decided I wanted to get into some different things I was interested for a long time. And one of those was the study of the tarot cards. So I started taking lessons, and I decided to write a tune inspiring each one of the major arcanas, each one of the tarot cards. And as I was studying that, also I got into numerology, and I found out that the tarot card that represents my essence is the third major arcana, which is the Empress. And the Empress wears a crown that has 12 stars. And to me, the 12 stars represent what was my journey and my personal story during 2020. So the first tune of the album is called Falling. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
The tune that we just played is called Intuition. That is the second tune of the album. And now we're going to play a tune that is called The Fool. And The Fool is the first card of the Major Arcana in the Tarot. So this is The Fool. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. I forgot to tell the story of the tune. The name of the tune is Los Ojos de Chile, which means the eyes of Chile. And this is a tune that I wrote in honor of all the people that were on the street protesting to make a change in the way that the thing were running in Chile for many years. So Los Ojos de Chile has to do with the people that were outside protesting, and the police were throwing gas bombs. So a lot of people lost their sight because of that. So anyway, we're gonna play a tune by Lagen now, and this is called You Know I Know. Thank you. The next tune that we're going to play is a tune that I wrote on a book inspired by Toni Morrison, which is called The Bluest Eye. And I forgot to mention that all the music that you were hearing was music that I wrote and co-wrote with Lage. Lage produces the album and arranges most of the tunes. So this is The Bluest Eye. give one round of applause for the great Lagelon on the guitar. Pablo Menares on the bass. And Kush Abadi on the drums. So we have one more tune for you. And we're gonna finish with the tune that gives the title to the album. So this is 12 Stars, which talks about the crown that is being worn by the Empress, that's on the third major arcana of the tarot. And I just wanna thank you for your beautiful energy. We feel it from here, and it's so nice to play for all of you and be able to share this specific moment. So thank you so much for your beautiful energy. And we do have CDs for sale. So if you would like to take the music home, you can find it at the entrance. So thank you so much. So this is 12 Stars. Pablo Menares and Lagelon, thank you.